conference is an international conference, a cooperation between ACMC, Asian Congress for Media and Communication, and Department of Communication, Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta, held from 27th of October to 29th of October.
ACMC is Asian Congress for Media and Communication. It's a non-profit organization that provides platform for young scholars to share their thought, share their views, help to publish their paper, present their paper, because the assembly scholars doesn't need that kind of avenue. So we are here to provide that avenue for the young scholars. But that doesn't mean that the established scholars can't join. But it is meant more for that, for intellectual discourses for the young scholars within the ASEAN region, because we don't have one organization that cater to that.
The total participants for this conference is about 120 participants from 14 countries: Indonesia, Malaysia, China, India, Australia, Canada, and other countries. This conference is started with an opening ceremony on 27th of October, and then it's followed by two keynote speakers. The first one is Professor Mahmoud Eid from Ottawa University, Canada, and the second one is Professor Brian McNair from Queensland University of Technology. Yeah, there are many interesting issues discussed in this conference, mostly related to the use of social media, the use of the internet, but the participants look at this issue from various perspective with the arrival of the new media.
The conference is a very good opportunity to get networking with my colleagues from Southeast Asia. So I always like to, that's why I traveled 2 days to come to here today, to get into a direct discussion or engagement with my colleagues in this region.
I'm very pleased to be here. It's my first time in Indonesia, my first time in Yogyakarta, and I'm very, very honored to be invited, and I've enjoyed the conference already so far. I look forward to spending a day and a half here again tomorrow and the day after.
The agenda for the first day of the conference, and then followed by dinner reception. Invited all participants to attend the dinner and also serve them with traditional dancing. And then the second day, on the 28th of October, in the morning, we start with second plenary sessions with two other speakers. The first one is Benjamin Flor from University of Philippines, and then the second one is Taufik Rahman from the host university, Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta. And then the next agenda is the launch of a book published by Asian Congress for Media and Communication. And then in the afternoon, we started with a parallel session of presentation by participants of the conference. We divided it into 6 group of parallel session.
I would like to recommend the ACMC to many communication scholars, not only because they will be able to learn from the different knowledge products that we could listen to, but at the same time share what they can as far as communication discipline is concerned.
And then on the last day, on Saturday, 29th of October, there is the last parallel session in the morning with 6 group parallel session, and then the conference closes in the afternoon, 12 o'clock and then followed by a tour to Borobudur Temple.
Semua Civitas Akademika UMY sangat bangga dengan menyaksikan pelaksanaan seminar internasional oleh program studi ilmu komunikasi UMY yang bersama dengan asosiasi media di ASEAN. Sangat menyenangkan dan membanggakan karena pembicara-pembicara berasal dari Kanada, dari Australia, dari Filipina, dengan peserta dari India, Bangladesh, China, Thailand, Malaysia, Filipina. Saya kira ini salah satu event yang sangat bagus untuk program studi ilmu komunikasi. Mudah-mudahan ini akan terus diperkembangkan lagi ke depan menjadi sebuah event yang berlangsung teratur setiap tahun, sehingga akan meningkatkan kemampuan para dosen juga para mahasiswa dalam bidang ilmu komunikasi.